right there.
Oh, I know I can. I know I can PB by a lot, obviously. Just gotta... That was pretty fast, actually. I think I would have got the three if I... Because that was a really fast grab. But unfortunately, my coin count is not good. Thanks, Mr. Tim. A little practice goes a long way. Keep doing the backwards crouch jump. Whoa, that's a lot of time. Practice is paying off. Ran off pretty good. That's for sure. I'm not losing time. Practice. practice is really paying off. Already improving so much. Yeah, they're accurate now. Now it's comparing to the whole run instead of just the individual segment. Look at all these gold splits. My goodness, the practice. I'm telling you, that's all it takes. Thought I could get him. That's water for you. Yeah, I just did this. Yeah, you are rich. Rich with friendship. I forgot I'm supposed to duck there. Thing. Uh-oh. I don't know what I'm doing. That's so bad. Dang it, bro. Man, I thought I could just... You should be able to just jump up there, but... That'll have to do. Hey, hold on. I only practice up to 3-4. That's as far as I went. So up to there, it was pretty good. Okay. Wow. What a bullet. What a bullet. It's like they're designed to be worse on here. On SNES. So weird. Solid. Close there. Nice. Easy every time. Okay, yeah, you can't do that here. I want to do the jumping thing. Hey, man. Oh, nice, Charlie. You won again. That's good stuff. Little messed up. Still pretty good. Chat's overlapping splits.
Yeah.
It probably does. When there's enough of it. Yeah. by changing. It is under the splits. Oh, you mean like as a layer? Layer underneath, I see. The layer under. Yes. Uh-oh. That was really bad. Okay, come on. Come on, game. Can't be like this. We went up right away. My goodness. I don't know if I'm gonna make this. Whew. Whew, that's a chunk. Dang it.
It's almost good.
Okay. Alright, now that's gotta be fast enough for... Woo! It's really close. It's really good though. Spicy. Be something good to practice. I'm just gonna do it like this. So I don't trust myself with those turtles at all. Tight, oh my goodness. Playing a little crazy, right? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh, come on. That doesn't normally happen. It's dumb. I hate that, man. That's so annoying. That's good. You're welcome, Dangerous. Come on, jump up. He's supposed to bounce up there. Again? Definitely I'm slowing down somewhere to make that not work. So bad. So annoying. Maybe I should get a mushroom or something. I don't know what block mushrooms in. I just have to like... Oh, okay. I guess that... Never mind. Let's do it the old-fashioned way. Yo! Andrew, thank you for the host. How was your stream? Did you get 455? Ooh, got the 64. Holy cow. That was really good. I have a hard time doing that on FDS, let alone here. I owe a record. Yeah, it's a pretty big chunk. Where are these blocks at? I hate these stupid blocks. That'll work. Okay, well, all right, good night, Andrew. Thanks for the raid again. Welcome everyone from Andrew's stream. Hope you enjoy Mario. PB! It's an 8-4 PB. Let's go. By it. Four and a half minutes. That's pretty good. Nice chunk. Oh, that's right, they just give you a mushroom. I forgot about that. It's very nice of them. Give you a little pity mushroom. Stay away, you stupid creepers. I heard PB way too much. It's a good chunk, though. It's a good chunk. Thank you. Come on. Man, I hate that so much. I hate when he does that. Damn it, I didn't do the thing. I'm so frustrated right now. God. When am I gonna get another good pattern? Come on, something. Give me something. Need to get through. There we go. Jeez. Lose my mind. Why? I hate you so much. God. There's gotta be just something I'm just consistently doing that's making me miss the turtle that badly. Alright, whatever. God damn. So dumb. Moving on. That's not good. Be good. I should know how to effectively grab that mushroom. Don't really get it. It sucks. I've never practiced A4. I don't know how to optimally move through this besides what I've seen Darv do. Okay, so that's what you do. That's what you do. I need to practice the letter worlds for sure. That's a lot of levels, that's for sure. A lot of them. Practice level a lot because I'm like completely clueless as to the route I'm supposed to be doing. I didn't even know you could do that. I definitely don't need to land there. Just go up here. It's going so well. I probably can just land on that Koopa or something. Something obvious. Hit the wall. Oh my god, Mario. It's not what you want to do. It's not very fast. Oh gosh, get away. It's probably easy to go under the coupon this version. Again, I need to practice this a lot. I just wanted to go for the mushroom once, and then if I don't get it, I'm just gonna not. I'm just not gonna get it. Wow, I almost did blaze it there, kind of. That was kind of cool. Should save a good chunk, because I'm pretty sure I had like several deaths in before, so it should be good. I forgot.
God damn it.
I forgot. Just jump late. It's not hard. Just jump late there.
Wow. Okay. Wow.
Focused. Oh wait, hold on. I remember Darby normally just takes the spring, right? And he just flies all the way over to the end. I think that's all you really have to do. I need to investigate that. That's how you do it.
Okay.
That's really good. C4. Well, I hate that I suck at C4. I need more knowledge on what I'm supposed to do to make this consistent. Whatever. I guess we'll just have to go it small. I thought to try to jump over it. Don't try to jump over it.
dang it.
We got this part a little better. That's good. Yeah, I definitely need to work on that. Woo! That was scary.
In a world D, that's all that matters.
Right. Come on.
Maybe that was my fault.
I bounced on the Koopa too far to the left. That makes sense. So I didn't quite get the height. Yeah, that wasn't gonna work.
Jumped over it before. Damn it.
Come on.
No. Come on. Give me a. Let me through.
I knew it!
God.
Alright, I should just play that safe every time, no matter what. It's not the way to do it. Oh, come on. There we go. It's better. Dang, how did I not get hit by that before?
I'm not sure.
I don't remember. Somehow I jumped over that before. D-3.
End.
That's all we gotta do. Oh, we almost got through there. That was interesting. We might save time against Darbium for once. Yay. Thank you.
Yes. 7 minutes saved. Let's go.
Another double PB.
Yeah, and a double number.
50-50. We're going to get 49-49 next. That's funny.
Oof. Let's go.